Hello, if you're listening to my voice right now, that means you're watching the uncut of Dab Gaming Season 4, Episode 9, where I play Sonic Colors for the Wii U, whatever. If you want to watch a much more condensed version of this episode, cuts out all the silences and bad jokes and goes for about 10 minutes, click the link in the description. If not, welcome to an hour of this. Now, I know this is a game that I know less about than any other game I play, because I find it's a good idea to not prepare when I'm making this show, so I pick games that I don't really know much about or I haven't played in a while. I don't know what's going on with this. The only reason I have it is because someone asked me to play it, and I went, well, Christmas is coming up, I can probably get one of my family to buy it. And the suckers did, so I got a free copy of Sonic Colors, and hopefully it'll be funny. Looks pretty. Team up, yeah! Best friends. Okay, I also don't know how I'm gonna sync up. Special thanks to Red Wolf Plays for suggesting that I play Sonic Colors. Thank you. As you can see, I've never played this Navigator. Sure. I don't know what's going on. It's already said this in the uncut, but I thought it was just... Oh, we're right into the action. Okay. Yeah. Sonic! Oh, there we go. Super speed! I missed all the rings! Good god. So, last episode, and a couple episodes, there's just been me feeling sorry for myself because the show is kind of failing, and I blame myself. But, you know what? Today's gonna be a happy day. Today, I'm gonna have a great time playing Sonic Colors, a game I know nothing about, and we're gonna have fun! Haha! Isn't this fun? Just blew up some robots? Oh, jeez. I'm just... In some ways, it takes more skill to avoid the rings. I swear I'm not doing that on purpose. So, as I said in the uncut, but the way I said it was funny, so I'm gonna try and replicate it. I don't know anything about this game, really. I find it makes the episode funnier when I don't know what the game is going in, so I pick games that I haven't played in a while, or games that I have never played and it's my first time playing the game. This is probably the episode that I know the least about the game. That was a cool pose. In fact, the only reason I have it is because one of the audience members, who I said, Red Wolf, asked me to play it. And so I made sure that, you know, Christmas is coming up, and, you know, I want Sonic Colors. And one of the suckers got me Sonic Colors. So not only I don't have to pay for it, which is great. And I still get to get money from playing the episode. Sorry, I'm not calling my family members suckers or anything, because they are supportive. Happy times! Was I supposed to be paying attention to something? Because this seems to... This was a... Whoa! Alright. I'm fine. I'm fine. Don't worry about it. I'm fine. Help! Happy times! Sonic the Hedgehog. Fastest thing alive. Oh, I did it. Whoa! Pest control's gonna be mad at me. D! Oh, there we go. It's going up. Wow, not off to a good first impression game. This is the first time I've even seen gameplay of it. Can you already give me a C? Yeah, try a bit harder than that if you're gonna win over old Danny Boy. So we're gonna have fun this episode. We're not gonna talk about how the show is kind of failing. We're not gonna talk about my issues. We're just gonna have fun. That's what a gameplay is. It's just the person in front of a microphone playing a funny game, making some funny jokes. Oh, I missed one of the red stars. But I got one too. See, look into positivity. Positivity. What's positivity? It's a word I made up. Because I'm just so excited to be a part of this gameplay. I'm excited to be a part of your watching. If you're watching this video, kudos. I'm excited to be part of your world. Hello. Do you want any snacks? I can't get you any, but I can give you some recommendations. Doritos are good. Alright, thanks. Why am I running in a casino? Is this the sequel to 21 Sonic? Where Sonic's been cheating the casinos? Where Tails is like Rain Man? Okay. Thanks, Tails. Didn't help. Oh, there we go. Damn it! That's where I wanted to go! You know what, Tails, you're trying your best. Try a bit harder next time. There we go. Oh, I missed another one. But 2 out of 5 ain't bad. Yeah, okay. Well, they don't stand a chance. This feels mean. They're just holding a sign saying welcome, and then blowing up their heads. Ooh, a coin. 3 out of 5. That's over 50%. Unamused. Is that an unamused robot? Not anymore. Yay! Run free, my pests! Speaking of pests, right before I was gonna film this, a cockroach just wandered into my room. So, if I stop commentating and start screaming, it's because there was another cockroach. And if I start not sounding like myself, it's because the cockroaches have taken over. It's not me. Send help. This is the story. They're picking this up after my gameplay. Sonic doesn't sound like a very positive person, unlike me today. Hey Tails, nice haircut. You managed to get those 3 hairs into a good position. Sorry, drag race going on out there. That was sneaking? We blew up everything and broke out 2 lots of termites. I need better guards. Someone left a comment on the last video, which kind of freaked me out. They said, "Is that your real voice?" And then I never heard back from them. So, I'm kind of concerned about my voice now. Well, more than I was already. Because I'm aware my voice isn't normal. Like, I've had people. There was one example when I was at school. All my bullying situations take place at school. I was getting introduced to someone, and I said, "Hi, I'm Daniel," and they just started laughing because my voice was so funny. It's like, that's not how you really sound, come on. So that really damaged my self-esteem. And so when this person says, What's wrong with your voice? Is that your real voice? What's wrong? I'm gonna start sounding... I'm gonna do a voice from now on. Hope I didn't screw up the gameplay there. Sorry, that was self-conscious. I'm gonna be happy! Have a fun time! Yes, my voice is weird, but I have great hair. I can't prove it because there's not any face cam. You'll just have to take my word for it. Great hair! Whoa. I did not ask for this. You can't just fuse with me. Oh, he did it. This is a good time to sync up. Maybe not. What should I name myself? Good hair. And that way, I'll remind myself to be positive. Good hair. Select the me icon. Who has the best hair? He doesn't have any hair on his head, but that mustache... Boy oh boy! I want that mustache on my head. Should I have been paying attention to the story? Why am I in space now? I'm in the game. Okay, let's go here then. C, B, looks like this is an A. Act 3, Tropical Resort. Sonic was just on holiday. And then, trouble. Okay, I gotta sync up. Hold on. Okay, listen up. Syncing at 10 minutes. Okay, that was good. Oh, I gotta move forward. Alright. I forgot the forward momentum part of running. Oh, I wanted to free my friends! I haven't even spoken to them, but they look adorable. They can't be that bad for me. Yes! What am I running from? Ooh, fuse with me! Whoa, hey! No, I'm not ready for this! No! Alright. Glad that's over. I just got turned into a laser. Yeah. Don't worry about that. Just walk it off. That was smooth too. Smooth criminal. Dun 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 dun. Look at him go! Defying gravity is what Sonic the Hedgehog does best. Whee! He's gonna wear out his shoes like that. Oh, God. Okay. Nice! I don't know what is going on. I should be focusing on the plot. I should. But, damn it. One of these days, Sonic is gonna knock his head off, and it's gonna be my fault. But on the bright side, which is the point of the episode, heaven, I've heard, is a great place. And all hedgehogs go to heaven. Just like dogs. For a stomp attack, don't mind if I do. Thanks, Tails. No. Ow. Oh, what's that? Felt something on my leg, thought it was another cockroach. Cockroaches are welcome, because it would finally mean that if I'm filming and a cockroach walks in, it would mean I finally have an audience. Ha ha ha. Hurt my feelings a little bit. Smashing everything. This is what you get for scamming the public! Casinos are a fraud! And they're locking up adorable little aliens who just want to fuse with people and turn you into lasers. For what? Okay. Ha! Ha! Made it! There we go. Problem solved. Slide, Sonic! something. You know, Sonic seems like he's got it handled. I'm just pressing buttons and he's figuring it out on his own. This is all Sonic. I don't want to take credit for his good work. Good work, Sonic. Don't tell me what to do. If anyone was to just walk in as I was doing that, I was just shaking the Wiimote furiously. It was like, work! It wasn't working. Oh, look, this thing! I have it. Okay. Now we go down here. No, we go down here. Laser! Yes! Wow, that was over a lot quicker than I thought it would. I thought it'd be cooler. I'm getting timed? Well, no one's asking you to keep count. That's just making me self-conscious. Just because I'm a fast hedgehog doesn't mean you need to time me wherever I go. Alright. I'll get it eventually. Hold on. Okay, back to exhilarating speed! There's no middle in this game. You're either going really, really fast or ridiculously slow. I got an A! For awesome. Try again? No. I'm gonna take that grade, go to university with it. How do you like them apples? Ooh. Sound like an old woman. I think I've said that before. I sound like an old person a lot of the time, I realize. But I'm working on that person who was talking about my voice, and like, is that your real voice? Made me self-conscious. So I have been trying to come up with a joke just in case someone asks me again. I'm the love child of blank and blank, and I think I've narrowed it down to, because everyone thinks they're adopted, but with my voice, I have to be. So I think I'm the love child of Minnie Mouse and Donald Duck, which is why I sound like a high-pitched cartoon, but kind of manly at the same time. Trying to deepen my voice gradually as the episode and hope that no one notices, and it's like, that's his voice the whole time. It's a gradual deepening, going to the vibrato for concerto. I win. That's pretty cool. A D? Oh, there we go. Bring it up. Bring it up. Keep going. Fine. I didn't want it anyway. He doesn't know what he's doing. You can't just make up words. The Rampam Baduzalol is working great. Wow, he sounds smart. No, he doesn't. He's good at making up words. Paying attention to the story. They think Sonic is crazy. Oh my god. Sonic's on another one of his benders. He thinks he's God again. Yep. Other people have hobbies. We torment Eggman like we're Hedgehog the Menace. Dennis the Hedgehog Menace. Act 5, Tropical Resort. We're taking this casino down from the inside. I said cansino, didn't I? I know what I said, and I know what I meant. And I meant casino. I know how to say it. Blazes! Went too far. Okay, let's try the laser thing again. Oh, that's how I do it. So I have to direct... Whee! The laser should figure out where to go. Sometimes I don't want to run into a wall. Huh. Okay. Using my laser powers. That wasn't... You know what? Worked out in my favor. Looking on the bright side. Yahoo! See? You got the cartoon voice that I have helps me sound funnier. So maybe what I'm saying isn't very funny, but the funny voice. Like Bobcat Goldthwait, known for his voice. He may not have been funny, but he's got a funny voice. And so you gotta use that to your advantage, even though everyone will go, "What's wrong with your voice?" And then you'll get sad. And then look on the bright side, you'll make people laugh. Haha. Despite my best efforts, this episode has once again become depressing. Didn't see the wall coming, Sonic. Hard to miss it, it was right in front of you. No! Would you just give me a minute to charge up my laser? No! That's what you get. All my rings are mine! My precious. I have a feeling that joke's been done to death before. And I apologize. But it was funny with my voice, wasn't it? Why would they put balloons right on top of spikes? Mortal enemies! I did it. I mean, I did it. Positives. Let's get that A! I can control them in the screen, so maybe if I keep flipping it, maybe it'll be an A. Oh, now you won't move. Because you know I figured out the trick to get an A. Just gotta keep jumping. Act 6. Okay. I guess we're not just spending a weekend at a casino, we're spending the whole week. And we get to see what Las Vegas looks like on a weekday. It's not good. I've never been, but I'm going to take a stab in the dark and say, it's not good. I got the coin, and Sonic's fine. I have lives, so maybe I should stop risking my lives for red coins that may amount to nothing. Okay, let's do that. But I really want it. Hold on. No. Didn't tell him to do that. That was all Sonic. Frowling on his own. I've never known a casino that markets falling to your death. Huh. Problem solved. Whee! There's another red coin. Don't mind if I do. Ha! Oh, man. Greed is the death of all of us. No, it's not, because I just survived! Happy thoughts! Enjoy! I will. Go to 3! I got a 3. I'm starting to make less and less sense as this season goes on. Starting to forget the English language. Damn it. Going around. At least I got this good music to listen to. It's the thing that you might hear in a club that loops the song for God knows how long. as a 10-minute loop. Oh, no. No, I collected all those coins. I was gonna keep them in a... Whatever. I don't need coins. You saw me collect them. That's all that matters. Is what you guys think. I swear I was not going for the coin. That was just a natural death. Time's up. Time's up for what? Okay. Yep. Okay. Didn't get any coins. I'm out of lives. But guess what? Sometimes you have to lose in the casino and then you get your stuff back. You couldn't... Let's change this to a C. Or something better. Anything else. Alright. That's one grade, and one of the A's will cancel it out, because I got an A once, right there, see it? Let's just focus on that. Not there, not on the D, on the A. It's a boss battle! 23, 24, 25.
Nah, not nearly enough aliens! Want us to get more? No, I want to get me a cheeseburger and a shake!
You're the idiot who programmed them without sarcasm. This is what I don't get. And... Haha! When people create stuff and went, you're the idiot. My creation. That made you like this. Sometimes you gotta blame the parents. And then get a toddler behind the wheel causes a traffic jam on the freeway. Do you blame the toddler or do you blame the adult that put a toddler behind the wheel? He didn't say that. Yeah. Why did he make a smart robot and a dumb robot? Okay, so he... Oh, wow. Are you the guy that I talked to about the blackjack table? Even the subtitles thinks he's a hick. Did you see it? They say, I get it. Okay, this is a boss battle. Got no lives. Let's be careful. Beasting. The weak point of a lot of people is its face. My weak point is my face. I've never been in a fight, but I'm just gonna assume. Well, I actually have been in a fight. It's not very funny, so I probably shouldn't talk about it. But I won. Kinda. They forfeited. Whoa! Alright. Jeez! No! It's a ninja! Where'd I go? Help me, I'm lost! I'm lost in a casino! Oh, I won. Oh, there I am. How easy was that? Gold star! It says C. Oh, that's an A! And I'll take that. Now I have a life. Well, in the game. There's a difference. Oh, that was a moonwalk. Topical. At the time. Yep. You can just say translator. Sonic sounds dumb as it is. Okay, time to communicate with the alien. Ironic, since he doesn't have a mouth. Whoa, he's breaking the fourth wall! Move over, Deadpool. We got Sonic the Hedgehog here. Move over, Ferris Bueller, who also broke the fourth wall. Running this joke into the ground. But I had a good time. See, that's looking on the bright side. Yes, the joke no longer works, but it did work once, and it was a great time. Okay, so I don't know the plot. Oh yeah, they're cleaning up their, like, their dead bodies. And they're not even putting them in graves, they're putting in them recycling. I don't think humans can be recycled. Oh, we can get turned into mulch, right? Is that a thing? Or is my farmer telling me lies again? Has he been turning people into mulch? Who's that? Oh, okay. We'll figure that out later. New world! New world! Where should I go? This place looks like a casino. We've already been to a casino. Let's go to Sweetland, because that's looking on the bright side. Whole area filled with sweets. Sweet Mountain. I hear that every day when I go on my snowboarding adventures. Anyone a regular fan of the show will know that I live in Australia, so snow does not exist here. Which means that was a joke. Oh, I found a secret. Cool, secret. God, this music. The music doesn't fit. But it doesn't matter. That was me shaking the Wiimote, getting my workout for the day. Alright, the half hour mark, so I should guess I should talk about shows. UNCUT people, you've made it halfway, so now it's time for your award where I talk about stuff that was done behind the scenes during the week. So, Dab's Infinite Rants, we'll be back soon after the next episode of Games Funniest Moments. It'll be the next episode. Come up with some stuff that I think will be funny. So, no longer on break, well, technically is, but after the next episode of Games Funniest Moments, Dab's Infinite Rants is the next priority. Tuesday is the Project 7, the animated murder mystery. It's going well. I have a full page of notes, and I'm still not done with the first episode, so it could be really complex and not work, but I have faith that that won't happen. Whoa! Okay! Man! Dubstep! Well, now I'm stuck. No, I'm not! No, don't go deeper! We can't get out! Ins. You go to a club, you hear this playing, I can ensure a headache. Oh, those are all spikes. My arch nemesis. Sorry, Eggman. Spikes are numero uno on the enemy list. You know what was I saying? Anyway, like I said before, I'm taking my time with Project 7 because there's no demand for it at the moment, so I'm making sure that it's right when I pitch it, because I'm also going to pitch it. Wednesday's Game Funniest Moments. By the time you're watching this, the script for the next episode should be done. The voice actors should all be confirmed. And I'll be sending out scripts. So by the time you see this, I should be recording voices for it or recording gameplay for it. Recording will be happening. Thursday's Captain Mike. Next episode should be out. If it's not, then I dropped the ball. So I hope you enjoy it. If you haven't seen it, go watch it. And Dab Gaming, like I said, I'm not going to talk about Dab Gaming. Because every episode is the same. It's sort of like me going, I'm going to save the show. And then I go, this episode's great. And I upload it. And not a lot of people like it. So, you know, that's still figuring that out. I want those rings, though. Why do I want rings? I just figured that out. Rings are pointless. I just need one and done. Real funny, Eggman. Guess who loses? Damn it. Eggman, no! Guess who loses, Eggman? I just want to get up there. I don't want to jump. There we go. So Dab Gaming News will be coming out in the season finale, which is next week. Last original episode. The last day of filming. Whoa! Almost got taken out by a rocket full of jelly beans. That's a good way to go, actually. If I was gonna choose my death, suffocation by jelly beans would be a good way to go, I think. Because suffocation isn't great, but it's jelly beans. There's a dip. That was not jelly beans, that was just an explosion. There, you're free! Be with your people! I'm like Moses, freeing the Jewish people from the... I didn't read the Bible. And there's the ocean and he parts the sea. And then he lets everyone drown when they come follow him. Which isn't very Christian, but... not one to judge. I wasn't there. It was a different time. Yep, I can talk about this stuff, by the way. I'm kind of obligated because I went to a religious school. So, God and Jesus are a big part of my life. Well, was a big part of my life for 13 years. So yeah, that's Jesus for you. That's the slogan of the new... Holy Bible sitcom. Three men, but they're the same men. It's God, Jesus, and the Holy Spirit living in one apartment. And Jesus is the ragtag one, which is why whenever he does something crazy, they went, that's Jesus for you. Hope this isn't against the rules of the Bible. I'm sure they've made shows. He's a famous person, I guess. One of the most iconic, besides the Superman symbol, the Christian cross is the most iconic symbol in the world. So, I'm gonna stop talking about the Holy Bible sitcom just in case it is. But God, if you're up there, give me a sign if you want a sitcom made about your life. It's gonna be a long show, considering he's been alive forever. Welcome back to season 50. We're not even halfway through the story yet. Nice, I got a red coin. That was an observation. See, we're being positive. We're making new shows on this show. We're making a sitcom about God and his two alter egos. Because God, I'm confused. If someone can answer this, are God and Jesus the same person? Because they say that it's Jesus is the Son of God, but they also say that Jesus is God in human form. So what? Are they the same thing? Are they the same person? Are they even a person? Should I be calling them a thing? Like I'm talking about a lamp? Get back to me. God, send me another sign. You and Jesus the same person or not? Think about it. God and Jesus have never been seen in the same room at the same time. God always leaves the party before Jesus enters. And the Holy Spirit is also God as well, apparently. Basically, God is like the Ant-Man of the Bible. Because Ant-Man is also Hank Pym, and he's Giant Man, and he's Yellow Jacket. He's got a number of personas. And then God is also got a number of personas. He's Jesus, the Holy Spirit, Ant-Man as well, which is where Ant-Man came from. The Bible. I'm gonna stop comparing Ant-Man to God. Let's talk about Sonic. Let's talk about the persona Sonic has had. What does the orange do? Whoa! We're going to space! Oh my god! Okay. I don't have a parachute. So we're just gonna say our final goodbyes now. I did not know I was gonna go that high. That's okay. Ground. Safe. Ground is safe. Surfaces. Whoa! Look out for the jelly beans! Sugar kills! Oh! Good work, Sonic! There we go! Missed me. Ah! Missed me. Ah! I should be used to that. Let's go, Sonic! I was doing poses while he attacks everyone. You're dead now. Now watch me. Vogue. Vogue. Nobody knows. Yes! Completed the level. Hey, please? That's right. No, I want that! There we go. Woohoo! I broke it. Does that mean I not get an A anymore? I don't get an A anymore, or is that because I broke it? Oh, I have to hit a button. That's right. I know how to play games. Buttons do stuff. So now there's orange wisps. And they shoot you up into the sky, and then they leave you there. And you just have to fall back to Earth and hope you land on something soft. Luckily, we're in a planet surrounded by sweets. So more often than not, you land on a marshmallow. That's looking at the bright side. There we go. Just being safe. So this episode didn't really have a point. I just thought that since the last couple of episodes have been me about trying to save the show, it hasn't gotten depressing, but it hasn't... Like, this is just a good, funny old episode. Just having a good old, grand old time. Not talking about stories. Just having a fun time. I thought that's what you guys want. So here you go, Sonic Colors. Yeah. Well, I gotta say, this game is not... I haven't had the best experience with Sonic games. I think the last Sonic game I played was Sonic 06, which I played on this channel, and you can watch it, and you can see that I had a good time playing it, but it wasn't a good game. This is... you know, I'm having a good time. In fact, I would play this on the weekend, if I could. What I'm trying to do now, because I realize when friends ask, what are you doing this weekend, and I say, working on videos, I usually allocate the weekend to do work, so I'm trying to take the weekends back, which I get is an issue that the world cares about. Because this weekend, I went, okay, this weekend's going to be a good weekend. I'm going to spend it playing games, having fun, relaxing, and then when the week starts, I'll get back to work on videos. First thing I did, got to do recordings for Cap and Mike, got to play this game for Dab Gaming, got to... because you got to understand, Dab Gaming doesn't count as, like, free gameplay time for me. Is it... free gameplay time means, like, you can zone out, concentrate on the game. This, I can't do that here, because I think it's funnier. I think the reason I watch gameplays is because of the people. So you can't just zone out, otherwise it's not going to be a good video, according to me. So this doesn't count as free time. But regardless, this is a good game. I'm having fun. Haha. That was a fun laugh. I should talk about that fight I got in. That's a good story. So, that was a long time ago. By the way, this fight happened when I was 5, so this was... well, not 5, but I was a young kid. And we were friends with this other kid, who I will not name. And he... I guess didn't like what we were playing. It was like me and my sister, him and his sister, and we were playing something, and he was like, I don't want to play that, I want to play something else. We were at the park, and we went, well, it's 3-1, so you can just get over it. And he went, no! And then we got into a fight. And by fight, I mean I went full-on Matrix. Not a joke, I just started blocking his punches until he got tired with my arms. Not like, I raised my arms to block the punches. And when he walked away, I realized how much it hurt that he'd punched my arms. So he didn't know that I was in pain. He thought he'd lost. Only I knew that I had lost as well. But eventually we solved our differences because the mothers got involved. If the mothers hadn't gotten involved, we would have had a pretty hefty duel on our hands that I would have blocked. But I thought that was a cool story, because it was my first fight, it's my only fight, and I didn't throw a punch. And I would say that I won, because he walked away. It was like, I can't hit him, he's too fast. Felt like a Dragon Ball Z character or something. Like, I can see the punches coming. I can use my instant transmission to move my arms around the punch. And then I'll use a Gallop Gun, wipe you all out. So I thought that was pretty cool. Also standing up for the innocence. Like actually getting into feeling like a superhero. Superhero. Sorry, mumbling. Thought that was cool. But yeah, I haven't heard from him again. For a while. Maybe that's because he's still mad about the fight. No, but we were friends a long time ago and then... now we're not. Just because... life gets in the way. Trying not to sound pretentious. Didn't work, did it? Look at me swing! How's that for pretentious? Whoa. Huh. Didn't decapitate myself that time. Ah! Okay. There we go. Up we go. This sounds like the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles soundtrack for the game that we played, also on Dab Gaming. Played it with Sean. That was a good episode too. All these episodes have been good. I don't know. Maybe that's my problem. I don't make shows that do well, as proven by a year without Game's Funniest Moments and me making Dab Gaming Clash a show that did not do as well to the point where it is now cancelled. I just like making shows that I like, and Dab Gaming is one of them. I think it's hilarious. You've got to be kidding me. See, in editing, I'll look back at that moment and laugh. Right now, I hate it, but in the editing, it'll be fun. In Game's Funniest Moments, sometimes makes me cringe. And Cap'n Mike sometimes makes me cringe, but this show consistently does not make me cringe. May make you cringe, but not me. Not this guy. I'm not doing this again. I'm not falling. I don't have any rings left anyway. Huh! Okay, not any rings, and we're going up against an army of robots. This is dangerous. Guess not. Finally, Eggman had taught him how to fight back. Okay! Yes! No rings! And I survived. That's a C. Don't like how I keep saying personal best. Like it's trying to find some way to reward me for the work. Like, good on ya! You did a good job! No, I didn't. If I did a good job, I would have gotten an A. Or an S. I haven't even seen an S yet. Whatever. Playing with popcorn. Da-da-da-da-na-na-na! Oh, there's a red. How do I... Bang! How do I get through? Oh. That's right, I have a dash button! Let's cut that part out so they don't think I forgot that I had a dash button. Whoa! Smart move, robots. Too bad. You're too slow! That's my Sonic impression. Gotta go fast! Yeah! Started to sound like a gorilla near the end. Maybe if he gave his robots weapons and not an egg beater. See that? He just had like a cooking utensil. Like today, on Robot MasterChef. We're gonna show you how to cook a hedgehog. Oh, no you're not, because I win. Fine. I didn't want all the red coins anyway. I don't even know what happens when I get them all. I would be interested in finding out what happened. I'll find out next time when I fight the boss. I am actually worried about this next boss because the first boss was easy. I just had to get that green thing and then I'd smashed him. I don't know what these blue things are for, but they're shiny. That's right, I don't have any rings, so we're gonna have to be careful. As always. Step one, figure out how to jump onto a ledge. Not like that. Oh boy. It's gonna be one of these levels, isn't it? Just jump on the ledge, Sonic! I know you want to go fast, but sometimes you gotta slow down so I can survive. There we go, finish the level. Party time! Give me that A! Grades aren't everything, let me tell you that. You can put a lot of hard work into something and still not see a reward. You just gotta be happy in the work that you did. That's the lesson of the day, kids. Write that down. Try hard and be happy with the work that you did, which is more important than being awarded for your hard work. Because sometimes, most of the time, that's not going to happen. That's another good lesson. Thank you, Sonic. If you're in strife, find a robot and kick it in the butt. Maybe that lesson only applies to Sonic's world because I don't know much robots. Found a Robo Sapien. I had to clean out my room because we're giving some stuff away to charity. And we found a Robo Sapien. I don't know if anyone had a Robo Sapien. It can do everything. He was looking at its hands when he was moving his hands. It's a genius. Ah! What's going on? I'm fighting pirates now. Don't worry, we'll time the cannons perfectly with Sonic's jumps. Then he'll never be able to beat us. Shouldn't we time them when he isn't jumping and that way we can hit him? Silly first mate Jacobs. Do what I say, I'm captain. Got him. He's got a lollipop. Help! Lollipop, 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 lollipop. Someone's cranky. Get back in your ship. Video piracy is where it's at today. I walked into a video store the other day, found Dab Gaming Seasons 1 and 2 on a ripped DVD player. I was flattered because this wasn't even on disc to start with. I'm kidding, by the way. This thing's not going on DVD. No one's gonna buy it. It's free on YouTube. Then again, I did buy a catering show on DVD, even though all the episodes are on YouTube for free and on ABC iView for free. If you haven't watched the catering show, it's catering show, spelt with K, because they're both named Kate. It's wordplay. And it gets funnier from there. Not a joke, it's a very funny show. And I bought it on DVD. Well, I got it for Christmas. But I bought it on DVD specifically because I wanted to support the show, even though all the episodes are free on YouTube. But, that being said, all the episodes are free on YouTube. Go watch Catering Show, spelt with a K. They have a lot of Australian viewers. So, time to broaden that audience. Stay cool. Easy. Oh, there's some rings. Son of a... He keeps landing on me! Who is this guy? Did Eggman build him too? Why did they dress him up like if Prince was a pirate? Because Prince likes purple. That's the joke. I don't know if anyone... Everyone should know who Prince is. I know who Prince is. There. That was first mate Jacobs finally getting in command of the ship. We should fire when he's not jumping. Alright, Jacobs. One time. We'll see how your plan fails. And now the captain's just dumbfounded. Help. Help! Hey! Help! I don't feel right. They give off this high-pitched squeal like I'm hurting a puppy. I don't like this. I don't want to hurt the puppies! I want to hurt him. That was a puppy, damn it. I want to hurt him because he doesn't make a sound like he's... like he's dying and he's young and it, I hate it. I beat him. Yeah! Pirate ship taken down! Walk the plank. He'll understand it. That'll be a final saying, and he'll go, "No, I've truly been beaten. by a hedgehog. What's he not doing in the forest? Why is he on another planet? I did it! What's a BBBE? Yep. That's how I feel too. There's no face cam, but just imagine my face was unamused there in between the wisp and the tails. Check out my muscles! I don't think the wisp works out at all. Is he doing charades? Spinning out of control. Angry spinning. Where? Oh, I thought they were talking about me. Why would they see me? I don't have my makeup on. I don't have face cam. What kind of machine did he build? It sounds like Tails built the machine, got it to work, and then tinkered with it so it would mess with him. Why would he do that? Anyway, Sonic's going off to another adventure. But that is the end of the adventure for us, because we've reached the end of the episode 9 of Dub Gaming Season 4. Hooray! Hey, thanks for watching this happy episode of Dab Gaming. This was the penultimate episode of Season 4. So tune in next week for the season finale. It'll be the last original episode for Dab Gaming Season 4. We'll be playing a game. We'll be wrapping up the story that has been building since a couple months ago. It's gonna be mental. Not in an offensive way, because I know you can't use that word, because it's kind of un-PC. But in a cool way. Make sure to subscribe to the Dab Videos channel, because we have a bunch of other episodes and a bunch of other shows. We have over 300 videos. You're bound to find something that you like. And I think that's it. Like the video. Then, by the way, tune in next week, because it could be the last episode ever. This show's not doing very well, might I add. So if you want to see how it all ends, and how it all could actually end, make sure to tune in next week. And the best way to do that, subscribe. I'm just repeating myself now. So, I had a great time. I'm super happy. And I hope you had an average time as well. Well, average time in addition to my good time. Good day. See you next time. That wasn't a joke at all. Thanks for watching. Goodbye. Not happy with that ending, but there you go. Happy times, uncut people. You made it all the way to the end of this happy uncut. I gotta go into a level to sync up. Notice how the mood changed. So, hey, have a go. Oh, we gotta go down there. Whoa, upside down. I'm not in the mood for that. Okay, gotta sync up. Okay, that should be fine. Okay, thank you for watching. Tune in next week. Like I said, final episode. This will be the final uncut. Definitely. Because we got a best of after the final episode. But this is the final uncut. So if you watch just for the uncuts, this is the final episode for season 4. And possibly forever. Until I decide to bring the show back. Which may be never. So thanks for watching. Tune in next week. Subscribe. We got a bunch of other shows. Bunch of other videos, bunch of episodes. Can't go wrong. A little dabble do ya is the phrase. The dab videos. And thank you, Red Wolf, for suggesting that we play Sonic Colors. Who's we? No one else in the room. Maybe the cockroach. The cockroaches have taken over! Ah! Alright, we're ending the episode on that. Okay, thanks for watching. Goodbye!